like a bull in a glass house. No bull about to smash out. Can't nothing stand in my way. I don't care what the pace is, from the penthouse to pavement, you better hear what I say. Yes, my soul is blessed, the king is born, mama, I confess I'm a bad, bad man. Ain't no one like me.
counting up the bills with my dominant hand. Yo, yo, put your shoes up. Take this, appreciate it. This too. But tear up the rim shot. I'm going global, coast to coast like my G.I. Joe present. I've yet to see a cobra. So off my rocker, got me sipping club soda. Some bombs never go off, some stars never blow up. I'm pitching in, never in the dugout. Reaching in my and I can't take a head count. Flashback, 03, things was looking run down. Now I set foot in the place, it's a luau. Killing like 10 counts, y'all know how we get down. House with the fence around, y'all know that we in route. Transition from the Impala to the Fisker. I should charge admission for that to get the dessert. Left the doors up, now the Lambo has pigtails. Since you getting comfy, I'ma let you sit there. I'ma let you stay there. When I shed a tear, they didn't have no care. So I'ma charge retail. I brought some, cause you say you want sick. If you love sick in the room, you best get well.
Over. talkative, ain't gotta say too much. Be quiet, who got some grapes? I'm tryna. I'm all ball for these. Get in, not complicated. No conversation. Get in, not complicated. No conversation. Please say less. Please say less. Please say less.
I'm blessed, I'm blessed. I don't GA. You tryna. Yes on, yes on, yes on, yes. Say less. Say less. You ain't got, you ain't got, you ain't got. Say less.
I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. We've got a good one on tap today, and there's going to be two quarterbacks ready to get it done on the gridiron. It's Breeze's Saints going up against Manning's Giants.
All right, Larry, thanks. We are across the Hudson from Midtown Manhattan at MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford, New Jersey. This crowd a few minutes ago stirred into action at the sight of their men in blue emerging from the MetLife tunnels. We're set to go as the Giants get ready to...
Matchup with the New Orleans Saints. Breeze now on first down. And it's caught, Kobe Flainer. And he's taken down, but not before he gets this into enemy territory across the 40. And give him a gain of 37.
If post pattern is often equated as a changeup route, how about when you throw it to your big guy down the center of the field? Covered or not, you have great confidence he's going to come down with the football. And when he does, as we just saw, long gains often result.
They'll run. This is Kamara. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. No gain on the play there. Second down. So nothing there, but maybe you blame that on the blocking.
Yeah, at some point, you've got to win at the point of attack. And on that play, that was all the defense. They made it happen.
On
on second down, Kamara. And he'll be brought down just outside of the 30. It'll be a gain of 7, and they get it back to a 3rd and 3.
Nice job there defensively on 3rd down. Not only did they string the play out, but they didn't allow any room for a cutback. Really well organized on the defensive side.
In need of a conversion on 3rd down. They had the big play to start the drive. Not much since. Here's Kamara trying to run for it. And he went nowhere. Well, he went backwards. Back to the 33. Losing 2 yards that time, and now it's 4th down. And on their first drive, the offense staying out there. They're going to go for it on 4th. They'll go for it. It's Breeze. It's complete to Flaner. And he picks up the first down yardage as he takes it down to the 16. 17 yards on the pickup. And on 4th down, they're able to convert and move the sticks. And now inside the red zone, the offense will operate. Now a 1st down carry. It's Kamara. And able to push his way forward here for a good little gain. He'll get a nice chunk there on the 1st down run, and it's 2nd and 4.
And when you get good yardage like that on 1st down, it really does a whole lot of good for your entire offense. But I love the way he's finishing those runs. At the end of things, he's making sure he gets just a little bit extra.
And here comes play number 6 on this drive. Now Breeze throwing on 2nd down. This will be caught at about the 6. And he'll be brought down this time at the 5-yard line. Breeze finding Flaner for New Orleans first.
All right, I'm doing my rudimentary math here. That's his 3rd catch here in the 1st quarter. I don't know if it's just game plan or he's just finding his way open.
And maybe a little of both. Play clock winding down. Breeze now to throw. That's caught. It's Thomas. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, New Orleans. Michael Thomas, a 5-yard touchdown. And the Saints take it right down the field and score on the opening drive. And it's good as the Saints have a 7-0 lead. Morstead, the punter, out to kick it off. That's fielded in the end zone. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get it up to the 29-yard line. Takes it across the 40-yard line. A good gain of 14 there, and it moves the chains.
Tremendous blocking by the interior of the offensive line. They didn't just gash him there. They blasted a gaping hole for him to gallop through. And if he comes back to the huddle, he better be giving them a whole lot of credit and thanking them for that much space to rumble.
Manning now on 1st down. And it pops free. The collision there jarred the ball. And brings up 2nd down. Yeah. So the incomplete pass brings up second down. Throwing again, Manning. That's caught by his tight end, Evan Engram. And he'll be taken down, as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden, and it's the Giants with a football here as we begin quarter number two, and they've got it here with a first down. They'll run it now out of the gun, and they'll bring him down after just a short pickup. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and nine.
Nice job by that defensive front there to hold him to a short gain on first down. Well played, I must say.
Yeah, only getting 1 yard. There was no room to run. They'll run again now with Darquan. And he's going to get this inside the 30. And a nice carry there of 15 yards.
Absolutely love the run right there. This guy's known for his quickness, but also for his speed. And he's able to get to the second level almost before you blink if you give him any type of blocking. Always talk about slot receivers, and they're usually known as quicker than fast. In this case, we've got a guy who's quick and fast, and he used it to great advantage.
And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Officially no gain on the play, and it's second down. He makes a wonderful play there off the corner, protecting his side of the field.
Oh, that reminds me of the great defenses of old, doesn't it? The Pittsburgh Steelers steel curtain. They would not let you get on the field if you could.
Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Ken Crawley. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. So another drive coming up for the New Orleans Saints offense. And earlier we discussed the game that Drew Brees had in that come-from-behind win. But they're still running the ball effectively with that two-headed monster, aren't they?
Yeah, Mark Ingram, Alvin Kamara, they combined for 271 total yards, 2 touchdowns. How about Kamara's big touchdown catch, bobbled. And then they had to go for 2 to tie the game. Otherwise, we don't get to overtime. Really nice play call by the head coach, Sean Payton. That fake one way, flip it to the backside, and Kamara outran everyone to the pylon.
On second down, here's Breeze. He's got his man. It's Brandon Coleman. And he'll go down just shy of the 25 at the 24-yard line. 8 yards on the pickup there, and it moves the sticks. First down is Breeze. Catch here, left side, Thomas. A big time play there for New Orleans. 51 yards. Two minutes to play here in the first half. We're back to East Rutherford, but first this timeout. Breeze now on first down. Throw left side, taken in by Hill. And he is out of bounds, just a yard or two shy of the 10. Another nice gain, 13 yards that time, and another first down. The Saints put up 29 points a game last year, second only to the Falcons, and they're in range to get some points on this drive as well. First and 10. Breeze leaves this one with Kamara, and he'll take this one inside the 10, down to the 8. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
I do know from experience that when you slow down someone's running game, you're now doing the dictating on defense, and guess what? Now you're getting ready to tee off on their quarterback because they have to throw it all the time. But you still have to be alert for the draws and other plays of that nature to make sure you don't get hurt.
Breeze to throw on second down. The quick slant caught, and he'll be brought down right on the edge of the goal line at about the 1 yard line. Breeze on the hook up to Thomas for the New Orleans first. Tight end to the right. Move around. They'll run it with Kamara. And this will result in him losing yardage. Back to the three. And now the Giants will stop play as they take a timeout defensively. It's just their first, so they'll have two remaining here before we get to halftime. Kamara trying again. And he takes it across and into the end zone. Touchdown, Saints. A great effort there. A 3-yard touchdown run. And the Saints add on to their lead. And it's good to make it 14-0. Morstead, the punter, out to kick it off. That's fielded in the end zone. And he'll wind up about 4 yards shy of where he would have been if he'd taken a knee, as they'll start at the 21-yard line. The Giants offense now, they get ready to head back on the field. Already down 2 touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and a lot of the teams script plays. We know that, right? They have a script to start the ball game, and typically those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays. Down 2 touchdowns early, probably not very deep into their script. I think that they'll stay with it. I don't think they'll abandon it just yet and try and generate some offense on this drive.
Anything, at least 3 points, get that zero off the board.
First play of the drive, let's give credit all around. Excellent blocking, but the guy carrying the ball, he was the finisher. A really nice run.
Looking for Shepherd deep. And they went for a big play through the air on second down, couldn't connect. Now it's third.
But one thing that I've liked defensively is that they've shown them a lot of different looks here in the first half. They've come after them. They've sat back. I think that's what you need to do to keep an offense guessing.
And they certainly have kept them on their toes. That's why they haven't had much success on the scoreboard. They'll run it now out of the gun. He's got the first down and more past the 40. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And all the way in. Touchdown, New York. Darqua, 71 yards. And the Giants have got it back to a one-score game. Aldrich Rosas on for the extra point. And that one makes it 14-7. Rosas now to kick this one away. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. Out is the Saints offense now as they get ready to take over here. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
They begin on the ground with Kamara. And he'll work his way across the 30 to the 32. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a 2nd and 3.
Getting had a ton of success here so far, but you get the feeling that he might be on the verge of popping one.
Yeah, even on that one, there was a little bit of a hole, but it closed there quickly at the end. Here's Breeze. Trying to get it to Thomas, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Janoris Jenkins. That late in the clock, second quarter, why not just run it a time or two and get it into the locker room?
What you're saying makes absolutely perfect sense. Run it and get out of there. But I'm just wondering if the pressure of today's NFL and the high-powered offenses that you're facing may have forced them into saying, let's try and get some more points.
One final try now for Manning. And now the ball comes out. Manning lost it. First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. And we welcome you back now. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon, getting set for quarter number 3 here. So both teams have their marching orders, and we'll get going again here in quarter number 3. This will be taken very short. Now out come the Giants. They're close, close game, but they're going to need to do a little bit better probably here in half two, no?
I would agree with that totally. I would guess it in the locker room. They talked about cleaning up some of the errors, but overall, I think they wanted to be positive with them. Guys, we're right there, just not playing as well as we need to. Let's pick it up, and we still have a chance to win this game.
Yeah, they do. We'll see if they can pick it up. And he's able to plow forward up to about the 29, just shy of the 30. Call it a gain of four on first, and that'll make it second down. They'll run it now out of the gun. They'll only get a couple up to about the 30.
This is what happens sometimes when you abandon the running game. It's hard to get back to it because once guys get out of that mentality of firing out and hitting people, hard to get them started again occasionally.
Finding a safety valve here. That's complete. They give him 7 yards on the play, and they do pick up the conversion on third down. From the gun, it's Manning. He rifles one that's intercepted. He's picked off just shy of midfield. And they'll start out with great field position at the 47-yard line in enemy territory. First possession of the third quarter, an interception, so maybe a second-half tone setter.
Indeed, and not the tone they wanted to set. That's the equivalent of running out the wrong door and running into your pool instead of running out onto the field. A real dud for that one.
Has that happened to you before?
No, but I've heard stories about teams actually doing that back in the good old days.
Now the offense moving in the wrong direction here now as they face a second and 12. Now Breeze. Coleman has it here right side. And he'll get it down on the play to the 37. It's a pickup of 12, and that'll set up a third down. Short of the sticks after that completion, and now it's third down for this offense. Now a handoff. Here's Kamara. And hit behind the line. He lost the football. It's loose.
Wow. That ball gets knocked free. But a teammate comes along and scoops it up. Almost like, it's almost like baseball. Guys at bat, people on base in scoring position. One guy doesn't get him home. The next guy comes through and picks him up.
And avoids the turnover. Breeze going to go on fourth down. Left side and caught by Flaner. And he's able to get it to the 31, and that's enough for the first. They'll give him 8 on the play, and they're able to pick up the conversion here on fourth down. Again, this is Kamara, and he'll get about 3 as he's brought down to the 28.
Sometimes with the running game, you've just got to stick with it. Look, it's the third quarter, no time to panic. But that also doesn't mean you just do it the same way you've been doing it the entire ball game. Maybe change up some blocking assignments or run a few different plays, but stay with the overall essence of the running game.
And he went backwards. He'll be down at the 30. He lost 2 there, and it's third down.
It's real easy to say this running game needs to be better, but the reality is they've been given little time to actually find a place to run the football. It's almost like the defense is there on the handoff.
Now Breeze on third down. Oh, look at Thomas wide open. And he'll take it into the end zone for the Saints touchdown. Michael Thomas, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Saints now add 6 to their lead. Morstead, the punter, out to kick it off. That'll be taken in the end zone. And he'll take this up past the 20 and down at the 22-yard line. And the Giants ready to come out now. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack them here. And a nice carry there of 15 yards.
I'm okay with the call there. In fact, I actually like it. I know they're down a couple of scores, but the running game worked in that situation. I would continue to go in that direction.
Oh, hit as he throws there, incomplete.
Pressure, and that's certainly going to be a key to this game going forward. And that time, they were able to get in there and influence the throw. And remember, quarterbacks got to get rid of it. They don't have the Tucker rule that they can fall back on anymore.
And he's across the 43, extra yards to the 43. A six-yard pickup on the ground that time, and that'll make it third and four coming up.
And there's a run to be happy with. Good, solid yardage. They'll take that anytime you hand the ball to a back.
Throwing for his running back, and he's got him complete. And he's got the first down yardage before being taken down at midfield. It's an eight-yard pickup and leads to a new set of downs. From midfield, here's Manning. Looking for Shepherd deep. That's caught inside the 20. And he'll be down deep into New Orleans territory. A gain of 32 that time. They'll run it now out of the gun. And they'll get him down right around the 16. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and eight.
Not too many offenses want to turn down long drives, but when you're down what they are, they've got to pay it off with some points.
He's going to flip one out here to his running back. And here he'll get it down to the 7. It's an 8-yard pickup, and it leads to a first and goal. Shotgun now for Manning. And his throw's going to be incomplete. Orleans Darquois, the intended target, and that'll bring up second down.
They may be snapping the ball near the goal line, but all you're thinking defensively, keep them out of the end zone. Force the incompletion, force them into going for 3 and not giving up 6.
They'll run it now out of the gun. Fighting for the end zone. He lost the football. It's out. The Saints say they have it, and they do.
Brandon, I don't want to violate any of our broadcasting rules by declaring a game over before it's over. But that one, that puts them in real jeopardy there.
Absolutely. It was a two-possession game. It is a two-possession game at this stage in the fourth. They needed points out of that drive.
And obviously now, no chance at all to get those points that they so desperately needed.
And he's going to be taken down shy of the 5-yard line. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and 9. Again, it's Kamara. And they'll hit him for a loss as he's back to his 2-yard line. They'll lose a yard that time, and that's going to lead to a third down.
Brandon, it's clearly a running situation when you're up in the fourth quarter. They're going to have to stack the box and make it difficult for them to move the ball.
Made it very difficult right there. Now they need to repeat that effort.
Yeah, bring 7, 8, 9, whatever it's going to take to slow them down.
And now the Giants will stop play as they take a timeout defensively. It's just their first. They'll be down to 2 remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter. So a short drop, but he's able to get it out, and this is a good kick. And take it right at the 35. That's going to go in the books as a 55-yard punt. Well done. And it'll be Giant football first and 10. Throwing on first down is Manning. Looking for Shepherd deep. And this is intercepted. And that should do it. Picked off by Ken Crawley. And this one will be returned to right around the 38-yard line.
Partner, we always talk about possessions being at a premium in these games. And now in this situation, throwing an interception here when you have to claw your way back in, that one's going to hurt, and in a big way.
They start the drive on the ground. Kamara, and he's going to be stopped up quickly here. Just a yard up to the 39. Got to figure now, after getting that turnover, they're just going to be happy to keep the ball on the ground, right?
This is where covering the football, taking care of the ball, all the ball security terms that have ever been used, they come into play for the guys on offense right now. Just take care of it, and they've got a good chance of ending up winning this game.
They run it again with Kamara. And he will make his way back to where he started from, and that's all.
With the feeling, and you ride it back away, crashing to put that on.
Squad.
All I got is my word, and my word is my bond.
Squad.
Yeah, they gonna look at you different when you moving forward. But you stick to the code, you get yours, I get mine.
Squad.
Yeah, I go extra high for my entourage. Check my repertoire, Jim Jones. Everywhere I go, you know it's reppin' time. It's reppin' time. When Latifah ready, when we set it off, we set it off. If they sleepin' on me, I'ma wake them up. They fake as fake as I got real, I really do. I'm kicking up, the rent is due. Plus I got my mama and my kiddies too, they growing up. Time is moving faster, what we wasting for? No holding back. Got a lot to prove, I owe you that we all we got. I go out for my squad and I put that on. All I got is my word, and my word is my bond.
Squad.
Yeah, they gon' look at you different when you moving far. Shoulders. But you stick to the code, you get yours, I get mine.
Squad.
I've been reflecting on how we got this far, even when the pressure's on, finessing strong. Plus I got my team around me, heavy, ain't no extra bros. You can keep them, Giuseppe's on, delusional. Who gon' be there for you if you lose it all? Question that, who gon' have your mama back, Think about it, it's so much more than life, take advantage. We gon' get this money, stack this paper, and be alright. We gon' run it, keep on running, keep on getting it on sight. I go out for my squad and I put that on,
Squad.
All I got is my word and my word is my bond.
Squad.
Yeah, they gon' look at you different when you moving forward. But you stick to the code, you get yours, I get mine.
Squad.
On the cars and the jewels, I'm a wanted man. Seats looking like they got a spray tan. When I was without, not a helping hand. I got some guys that throw it back and make me drop the cans. I told Ben Frank just to drop a pin. I could let my fit go to the highest bid. Yes, I might drop in. It all depends. Junior high, I was dreaming of a 10. I'm coming clean though. I mean, not a spec. My girl be serving looks. I can the chef, katana sword popping out my walking cane. I'm overseas, my cat.
Cali Bay like how was Spain. We get into the money and you having issues. I bought a and it came with a wetsuit. The Buddha left me without breath. I really am a mess. I'm mooching off my mouth. She be hoping that I take a knee. Yes, I be open to that shrimp life. This is how we live. This is how we exist. Love the kicks and we love the hits. All in the house and I'm wrecking. If I sleep, I'm a wrecking. I'm in my own world. Throw the money up and make my own weather. Mommy playing. Tether on leather. Money talk, it's a lecture. 80 pointers dance on me, it's electric. Don't hate, I'm still unaffected. Chip on my shoulder, I move undetected. She said, pop the question got deflected. Man, I'm in my board, then my brethren. Let's cut to the chase. It's only on the house when we in the place. My used to lava boys got it up in some flames. Stirring up the cup with my wrist souffle. Shaka Zulu chains with my name engraved. I told you on swing, don't say my name in vain. We bring it to your door like, you rang? Spending all the money, then we watch it boomerang. With the Fendi belt, angry face like, put some gold on my fingers, neck, and shoestrings. Long time no see, that's what they say when they see me, man. I've been going crazy just to stay sane. Hey, your girl went missing, who's to blame? Young whippersnapper with a range. Pause, then I went deranged. Call that hottie on my stage. Long week, but a great day. So it got me like sage. And on me, you should get a raise. On me, yeah, you can hate.
Yeah. Young Gerald. Yeah. Yeah. Die line with the boom pow. Every week now I switch to a new style. 212s in the back just blew out. Everything I do end up in the news now. Yeah, lead a cloud with a few now. Just some Hollywood and they do. I'm in the mood now. 2 a.m. What you wanna do now?
What you wanna do now?
Little baby pass. Don't spill on me, that's Margiela. Got this Oakland game to tell her. She look familiar. At Coachella, what's her name? Isabella, it's a, forget it, yeah. It's like a week ago, but we both know how weekends go. Tryna function, got some places we could go. Lot y'all got me speaking slow like, man, I'm blessed. I don't GA, you tryna, yes. Say less. You ain't go. Say less. Yeah. Say less. Hey, girl, what it do do? If you got friends, cool, bring a few through. No fun if the homies. Man, RIP, Nate Dogg, this too true. And you know what I'm down for. Round two, round three, and a round four. Move switch when she knocked at the front door. Next up was the uproar. Yeah. Was like a week ago, but we both know how weekends go. Tryna tuck off, got some places we could go. Swear she got the d. Like, wow, she's blessed, I'm blessed. Yes. Say less. Say less. You ain't got. Say less.
Shush. What you saying? I don't understand. I'm out my mind. I popped. Shush. I swear this lock shot got me stuttering. Girl, you so I fall in love again. Shh, get it, my favorite rush. You talkative, ain't gotta say too much. Be quiet. Who got some grapes? I'm tryna. I'm all born for these. Get it? Not complicated. No conversation. Get it? Not complicated. No conversation, please say less, please say less, please say less.
I'm blessed, I don't GA, you tryna, yes on, yes on, yes on, yes.
Say
less. Say less. You ain't got, you ain't got, you ain't no. Say less.
Okay, I was gone for a minute, but I'm back now. Sit the back down. Seem like everybody nowadays, Hollywood. Oh, it's like that now. I'ma show you how to act now. I'ma show them how to act. I'ma show you. I'ma show them how to act. Okay, now picture little Bobby, just a younger, run around with his man's hands in his hand, feeling like a man. Run, put a, put it to your brain like. Everybody know you ain't about it. Everything you talk about, I know I can live without it. Red light, stop, green light, go. Everything ain't what it seem like. I know. Hold up, what you mean? Where you been in? This is merely the beginning again. What you been living in? A box under the bridge, like Anthony Kiedis, looking for something to complete us. And maybe lead us. A long way from equalist, how they treat us. Body of a builder with the mind of a fetus. Turn on the television and see the vision they feed us. And I wish I could erase that face facts. Everybody people, everybody bleed, everybody need some, everybody love. Everybody know how it go. Everybody people, everybody bleed, everybody need some, everybody love, everybody know. I've been knocking dough down like a naked witness. God is my witness, I'm witness, but on the real, I think I need another witness. If it was 17, black daddy, white mama wouldn't change a thing. Light skin, certified as a house. Go figure, in my blood is the venom master. It's like the devil playing space with the pastor.
But he was born with the privilege.
Man, what the fuck is that? People told me as a child, as a little boy playing with his toys, I should be ashamed. And some people look ashamed when I rap, like my great-granddaddy didn't take a pickle to the back. Not accepted by the ghetto. I don't give a fuck, praise God, I can see the light. Everybody talk about race this, race that. I wish I could erase that, face facts. Everybody people, everybody bleed, everybody need some, everybody love, everybody know how it go. Everybody people, everybody bleed, everybody need some, everybody love, everybody know. Okay, I was gone for a minute, but I'm back now. Sit the back down, seem like everybody nowadays, Hollywood. Oh, it's like that now. I'ma show you how to act now. I'ma show them how to act. I'ma show you.
Everybody, left, 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 left